ladder behind all this rubble.
What do you make of this?
Wait, I recognize these symbols. The order of these signs has some importance. Looks like there's a ladder cut into the side. Wait here while I check it out.
All right. Just be careful. Hey, watch your step down there.
Okay, getting somewhere.
Ah, don't tell me you're gonna swim in that.
I've been in worse. I am really wet. I made it! I'm on the other side!
Can you get this open? Nice one! I've got this one.
This looks safe.
Now it looks like we're getting somewhere.
After that, we better be.
Oh, man. The temple must have been built around this.
Around what?
Statue. gold statue.
A huge gold statue. And look here, these people, they're worshipping the damn thing. At least, I think they're people.
Of course. El Dorado, the Golden Man. Sully, it wasn't a city of gold. It was this. It was a golden idol.
Man, can you imagine what that thing would be worth now?
Look over here. Tracks.
I bet the Spanish dragged it out on cut logs.
We're 400 years late for this party.
So the trail's cold.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Son of a bitch.
Unless...
Unless what?
We follow the tracks.
Huh. They stop here.
Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Yeah. Spaniards must have made themselves a shortcut to get the treasure out.
Swell. Now what?
Wait, Sully, do you hear that?
Now there's something you don't see every day.
My God.
The river during flood season gotten stuck. Let's check it out, huh?
Yeah, wait. Something about this feels kind of hinky.
Hinky?
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right. You do that.
Oh, wait. Hold on to this for me, will you? Okay. Looks like I'm gonna have to do this the hard way.
like you're gonna have to monkey across those cliffs to get into the U-boat. Watch yourself up there. It's a long way down.
Thank you.
You should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there. When was your last tetanus shot?
Oh, that's funny.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend? I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
Cozy.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this. He's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
Yeah, it looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
Find any
anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642.
Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
It looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's gonna lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've gotta get something out of this trip or...
Or what? Sully? You there? Sullivan?
That's probably bad.
Hello.
Hey, hey. Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Kriegs Marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Whoa there, cowboy. That's relieving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way! I'm radio ahead!
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Stay close.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
Okay.
Back this way. Stay with me.
Don't let him get out.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way. You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Krieg's marine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't going to be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel. the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Yeah. Okay.
Shit. Whew.
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
Thank you.
Here they come.
I see him!
Shoot to kill! Over here! I've got you on King!
Get him!
boy.
Damn it!
Come on!
Oh, 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 don't!
Oh, boy.
Take cover!
This.
Thank you.
Jerry.
Kidding me. Freaking kidding me. Thank you. Oh, man.
Over there!
Oh! Better watch where I'm going. Hang on, Elena. Just like in Lawrence's notes. Gotta have more faith in me, Sully. Of course, I don't remember this ravine being on the map.
Ah, they must have just put that in.
All right. Come on, we'll find another way around. that a pan flute? This way. Watch your step.
I don't know, kid. You sure we're in the right place? This doesn't seem old enough to be a Crusader castle. Looks more like Renaissance to me.
You haven't been reading my books again, have you, Sully? Now, Lawrence says the original castle was built in the 11th century. The rest was added on later. Now this looks sketchy. Ooh. Look, Sully, your first car.
Oh, man. That's a 1927 Auburn.
Yeah? What's this, Mr. Wizard?
Lawn art.
Pretty tacky. The knight who owned this castle, Lord Godfrey, returned from the Crusades in the 12th century. According to Lawrence, all that's left of the original castle is the square keep and the gardens. If Godfrey brought any secrets back from Arabia, that's where we're gonna find him.
Try this door.
It's no good?
Not getting in this way.
I bet I can climb up through that hole.
Bet you can.
Let me guess. Gonna sit tight, smoke a cigar again.
Yeah.
All right, don't burn the place down.
About that window above you.
I don't want to cut myself.
Right, nice going, kid.
Be right back. Oh, crap. Oh, that hurts.
Hey, kid, up here. It's chained shut.
All right, back up. I'll shoot the lock off.
Make sure that's the only thing you shoot off.
I said lock. You good? Okay. We gotta make our way through the chateau to the gardens. That's where we'll find the old keep.
Oh man, look at this place.
Nope. Can't get it open. This damn beam's in the way.
Yeah, we gotta get some leverage.
Think you can get up there?
Can try.
Careful up there. Whole damn thing's rotten.
Looks like those chandeliers are on some kind of pulley system.
Yeah. Must be how they lowered them down to clean them.
Hey, there's some kind of mechanism over there. Gotta find a way across. I have an idea.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, you're crazy. Watch it. That thing's coming out of the ceiling.
Here we go.
is in what?
Be right down. Is that a popcorn machine? Okay, let's see if we can find a way to that tower.
Hey, Nate. Square Tower. Looks pretty old.
Yeah. That matches the one in Lawrence's notebook. That must be it. Nice.
Thanks.
Looks like we can get through here.
Yeah?
Yep. Come on. We got it.
Watch it!
Oh, thanks.